have a good time?
Yeah.
All right. If I like movies. Some movie concerts. What kind of movies do you like?
I mean, you raise your hand. I'm going to come over and talk to you. Like, no, he did it.
No, it was you.
No, I was pointing at him.
Oh, you're pointing at him. But you called attention to yourself. You're like, damn it. His logic is imputable. You like movies?
I do.
What kind of movies do you like?
Kung Fu movies.
All kinds of
movies. All kinds of movies. Kung Fu?
Yes, definitely.
Do you like the movies where the...
Well, it's funny. We're gonna see a foreign movie tonight. In fact, we'll see a foreign movie where we dub it for you. You may have seen it, but you may not have understood it. So we need a little help figuring out what the title of our movie is. Yana, where'd you grow up?
Ukraine.
Ukraine. Okay, what's the name of this town?
Harkov.
Harkov. Okay, man, let's see here. Let's talk to this table.
Cheese.
Thoughts that you'd like to do. Are you drinking tonight? Hunky beer.
Yes.
Very
high. In October. Pumpkin beer.
Yeah.
Fixed on that. Pumpkin beer. The movie we're going to see tonight is The Great Pumpkin Beer Caper of Harikov. It's a bar.
Here, Tampa.
Okay, that's good. Yeah.
Yes.
We should improv it?
Yeah.
Okay. So, how it's going to work is, of course, they're going to speak the lines of what they translate for you. Could be a lot of fun. Okay.
So, you want a pumpkin beer keeper, huh? That'll cost you 58.
Listen, you bastard. That seems high to me.
I
was just kidding, we don't use yen here. It's a ruble. 50 ruble.
I spit on your grave.
Okay, that'll be an extra 20.
Oh, you drive a hard bargain, okay.
If not, you can be ready, you're a genius.
The first thing we got to do is we must dance. And then we take our AK-47 and we shoot up the place.
Yeah, Monsignor. Yeah. Oh yeah, oh yeah, yeah, oh yeah.
Wait till you see my sweet dance moves.
Oh, not only will I see them, I will help
you. Oh, me again, yeah.
Oh, not again, my foot.
Switch money, Spencer.
God, you are dumb.
Son of a bitch, you're not supposed to figure out that part of the keeper yet.
It's not exactly rocket science.
Well, it should be.
Well, you seem like you perhaps have come from an insane asylum.
Oh, you don't know where I come from. I shoot my rocket nice and straight, and then it goes boom, and then we drink.
I will call you Little Rocket Man.
Oh!
Just like me, mommy.
I knew your mother. She was a fine woman.
She was the very best. She made this pumpkin ale, you see.
Ah!
tastes like cat vomit.
That is
toy. Oh, it is cat vomit.